The worst, the hottest I've ever been is during the Labor Day parade.
Let's go get your glasses.